always pray for me. Her prayer would be to the Lord that one day I would see. Anointing that was stored inside of me. Look what it's done. Look what has happened to me. I give in my whole life to the Lord Jesus. And now